Hello guys, good evening to all. I hope you are doing well. So today in this video, I'm going to sharing about the requirements from German. It's a latest job openings. And this is the requirements from German. If you're interested to apply for these jobs, please keep watching this video till the end and focus what is the latest job openings from German. So the job is assistant restaurant supervisor. If you're interested and if you are belonging the professionals from assistant restaurant supervisors or restaurant manager jobs, please keep watching this video and focus the information about the requirements and what is the applying process. So as you can see here, the benefits from company: government visa with family status, degree, master's, second degree, transportation provided by company, working days 6 days per week with family, food, accommodations, 2 hours, 10 hours, 8 hour plus normal, 2 hour fixed overtime. First of number already available and the name available and the contact number available. If you are interested to apply, please WhatsApp on the numbers. So let's focus what is the job duties. Supervise sufficient working of departments and assign shift, administer pre-meeting and specify all service of staff, administer a training program and prepare schedule and handle inventory effectively, monitor and manage guest complaints, ensure satisfaction and administer efficient follow-up for same to receive feedback, perform regular inspections of food and beverage preparations and presentations, and maintain inventory to enhance sales. So friends, you should have to keep in mind, you should have to focus what is the job responsibility to work as a assistant restaurant supervisors. So all information available in the descriptions. Go to the descriptions under this video and read all information carefully, then it will be easy to apply for these jobs. So let's focus what is the applying process. As you can see here, the official address, official email ID, official contact numbers in front of you. So don't be late. Apply as soon as possible. Contact the office, or otherwise you can directly visit to the office. And if you are available in Delhi, you can directly visit. If you are out of Delhi, then you can send your CV to the given email ID. Otherwise, you can directly contact in the contact numbers. And you can ask and verify about the requirements. Then, if you are interested and it's a suitable job for you, then apply as soon as possible. So next job, hotel HR executive. Benefits same as per the above jobs. Job duties: design compensations and benefits package, implement performance review procedure, example quarterly, annually and 360 evaluations, develop fair HR policies and ensure employees understand and comply with them, implement effectively sourcing, screening and interviewing techniques, assess training needs and coordinate learning and development initiatives for all employees, monitor HR department's budget, acts as the point of contact regarding labor regulations issues. So manage employees grievance, create and run referral bonus program, review current HR technology and recruit for effectively software including HRIS and STS, measure employees communications and turnover rates, oversee daily operations of the HR department. So if you are interested to apply to work as a hotel HR executive, you should have keep in mind what is the job responsibilities for these jobs. So this is the applying process as the above requirement same. So if you are interested, you can directly visit to the office, otherwise you can directly send your CV to the given email ID. I'm sorry for the background sound. And you can directly contact the numbers and you can ask about the requirements. So friends, next jobs, graduate hospital administrations required in German. This job is for graduate hospital administrations. Benefits provided by the employer is same as per the above requirements. Let's focus what is the job responsibilities to work as a hospital administrations in German. I will give you few points. All information is available in the descriptions. You have to read it carefully from the descriptions one by one. So the job responsibilities is working with other healthcare professionals to improve the efficiency and quality in the delivery of direct healthcare services, staying abreast of changes and new layers of regulations in order to for all healthcare facilities where they work to adequately comply with those regulations. Supervising assistant healthcare administrators in healthcare facilities, they are large enough to employ them. Management of the finance of the healthcare facility, such as managing overhead costs, patient fees, and billing. creation of work and shift schedules for both direct care providers and other administrators, representations of the facility in an investor meeting or the meetings of any governing boards, keeping and organizing records for the facility and services such as the number of inpatients beds currently being used by patients, communications with members of the medical staffs and department heads. This is the job responsibilities to work as a hospital administration in Japan. Applying process is same. You have to contact by their directly visit to the office, otherwise you can contact by the email ID, otherwise you can directly ask about the requirements by the contact numbers. Next job, BPT. Physiotherapist required in German. If you are belonging to physiotherapist professions, don't be late. The benefits will same even as per the above requirements. So this is the job duties or the job responsibilities. So let me explain you a few points. Initiate appropriate physiotherapy interventions programs for the patients, clients suffering from immobility, access and evaluate physical disabilities caused by neurological disorders, stroke, disease or injuries. Bring wellness and mobility in physical disabilities caused by injuries, stroke or others, neurological disorders through physiotherapy treatment programs. Handle pain and physical problems caused by illness, disabilities and injuries. So, if you are interested to work as a physiotherapist in German, you should keep in mind what is the job responsibilities and what is the job functions. And the applying process is same. You have to contact by the official address, otherwise you can directly contact the email address, or you can directly contact by the contact numbers. Next job, front office executive. So this is a requirement from front office executive from German. The benefits will same as per the above requirements and the job descriptions. Let's focus in few points. What is the job responsibilities for a front office executive? A front office executive is responsible for attending and the incoming calls, responding to them and transferring the call to the appropriate department. A front office executive is responsible for greeting the visitors at the office, registering their names and contact details. A front office executive is responsible for maintenance of important documents, files and records in an organized manner. A front office executive is responsible for providing assistance to the heads in the administration departments. A front office executive is responsible for giving all the necessary items in the organizations of to date and order for fresh stock. So this is all about the job responsibilities to work as a front office executive. Applying process is same. The official address, official email ID and official contact numbers in front of you. Please don't be worried, don't be confused. If you are interested to work as a front office executive, contact the office and verify about the requirements and apply as soon as possible. Next focus, store manager. It's a job for store manager required in Iceland. But in the next video, I will give you the requirements, but still focus this information. For today, only the job is for German. So in the job, front office executive, next BPT physiotherapist, next graduate hospital administrations, next hotel HR executive, next assistant restaurant supervisors. There are different job profiles, latest job openings from German. If you are interested, please again go to the descriptions under this video, collect all informations. I already provided all informations in the descriptions and read it carefully. And which job you want to apply, you can apply by sending your CV to the given official email ID. Otherwise, you can directly visit to the office. Otherwise, you can directly contact by the contact numbers. So friends, I hope this information will be helpful for you and for your careers. And please share this information to your friends and relatives. Maybe it will be needful for them. And I would like to suggest you all information available in the descriptions. If you have any problem, if you have any doubt about the requirements, please go to the descriptions under this video and collect all informations and read it carefully. Then it will be easy to apply for this job. So friends, finally, I would like to show you many thanks for your valuable time for watching this video till the end. And I'm sorry for the background sound. And in the next video, I'll come with the latest job openings, new requirements from another country. Up to that, stay with me, keep watching my all videos. God bless you. Bye bye.